Are you focusing on a vibration which is bang opposite to the one that you desire? Most probably you are. It is like opposite ends of one stick. When you pick up the stick, you pick up both the ends. And today's process is called the pivoting process, which will make you aware of which end of the stick to pick up, this or this. Namaste everyone, welcome to the day 7 of the 22 days challenge to raise your vibrations with me. Today's day is about learning how to pivot. It's called the pivoting experience, the pivoting process. We know that we are ruled by the extremes, the negative and the positive. But let us understand how we can change the negative to the positive. We saw one process last time, which is called the wheel process, the focus wheel process. This time, we will see the pivoting process. The contrast of your time, space, and reality is extremely important because contrast helps you focus your thoughts. Because whenever you know what you don't want, you know clearly what is it that you do want. And whenever you know clearly that this is what I want, you know even better, this is something that I definitely don't want. So therefore, your exposure to these contrasts sharpens your clarity, your focus, and gives birth to new preferences, new desires. This process of pivoting is the first step towards shifting your vibrations. But it's a very difficult one because we are talking about one end of the stick and moving on to the other end of the stick. And usually, you don't just move from one end to the other just like that by making a statement of desire. For example, you know, when you are sick, you want to be well. Or when you don't have enough money, you want to have more money. So, by turning your attention from what you don't want to what you do want and holding your attention there, you're not going to feel this vibration immediately, right? But then turning your attention to what you do want and focusing, important thing, focusing on that for at least 17 seconds, it's proven that you start tuning into that vibration. Just start about doing that. And then is when you start slowly attracting more thoughts of wellness, more thoughts of money, abundance, good relationships. Slowly. It's like at the end of 17 seconds of holding one positive thought, a second one stitches itself to the first one. And then you keep focusing on this positive thought, stitches itself to the second one, a positive one. And then a fourth positive thought stitches itself to the third one. It's like as you keep focusing on that one thing that you do want in your life, you start attracting more and more and more and more of those frequency thoughts. And eventually, start feeling nice. Start feeling positive. What have you just done? You've pivoted yourself from feeling negative, that I am ill, right? Or I don't have enough money, to feeling positive that I am well, or I have more money. Slowly. What does it feel like having more money? All right, I will have these kind of projects to work on. I will need to have these category of clients, these many clients, have so many workshops to deliver. So all that will get you there starts popping up as thoughts, one thought after the other, until you know, all right, now I know exactly how it feels and what I need to do to feel this way in real. Because the universe doesn't understand real feeling and fake feeling. The real universe only tunes into how you are feeling. So whether you're thinking about your past experiences and sobbing and complaining, it doesn't know that, oh, you're thinking of your past. This is not real for you. This is it as it is. Reality for you. And it brings you more of that. So if you're complaining, array, nobody is paying me, I have no work, and how will I pay this, that bill, and how will I feed my family, what will happen about my future, this, that, now, all kinds of those thoughts. Now, if you're thinking in this direction, these thoughts will keep coming to you. So one thought will stitch to the first one, and then another thought will stitch to the second one, another thought will stitch to the fourth one. This way you will start getting more hassled, more anxious, more worried, more sad, more troubled, and the downward graph starts and you will start feeling sick, ill. These thoughts will start manifesting on your body. It will show on your apparatus of life, which is your body, which you don't want, and therefore the moment you tune into something negative, you're feeling disturbed, you're hurt, you're in pain, start pivoting immediately. I am feeling hurt. How do I want to feel right now? So I know that I'm feeling hurt. I don't want to feel hurt. I'm very clear about that, right? Like, I'm so much in pain, I don't want to feel pain. I'm very clear about I don't want to feel pain. How do I want to feel? I want to feel at peace. All right. I'm tuning into this vibration of, okay, I want to be at peace. All right, what next? I maybe should do my yoga practices, meditate. That'll be really nice and it'll take me away from all these negative thoughts and show me the positive aspect of my life as of now. More thoughts, so on and so forth. So by the time you actually tune into the frequency of peace, all this shit that has happened has fizzled out. It's there, but it's not there in your reality, not there in this apparatus. All that is there out there is there and is forever going to be there. If not this way, that way. If not in this form, that form. If not from this person, that person. Something or the other is not going to work. This is another blanket belief, okay? This is a belief statement. But what you feel is under your control. And it's right here. All you need to do is pivot from here to focusing on there and holding that thought for at least 17 seconds. 17 seconds, and tuning into more of those thoughts. What? All right, how can I feel better? All right, more. And thoughts will start popping up. And just tune into those and then see. The universe sends you all kinds of opportunities, people, circumstances, ideas, and all you need to do is work upon them just by being. Yeah, and for that being, you just have to shift your focus, turn towards the positive. So please know that the negative emotion is thinking of the thought that does not vibrate at the frequency of your inner being. Your inner being is this of peace, tranquility, joy, bliss. Whenever you're thinking of a negative thought, you are away from your core. You are looking in that direction, your core is in this direction. What you need to do is come focus and come close to your core. Come to your high frequency, your natural, innate, inborn frequency. Don't try to save the world. Save yourself first. Hope you like this video and learned this amazing technique, the pivoting process. Do practice it and let me know in the comments below what your experience is like. It takes just a few minutes for you to pivot from this to that. It's in your hands. Take charge. And please like, share it with your loved ones and subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button right there and hit the bell icon so that you are informed about my upcoming videos, all the awesome content that I'm bringing towards you. Thank you, and thank you for giving me this opportunity to serve you. Love you. Mwah.